TJ right there getting his hair combed by mama.
What are you doing?
Oh, daddy.
Okay. That's mom. That's Pauline drawing.
Coloring. There's a difference between
it's the opposite because I really like coloring.
Hey, good morning. Mama. Hey, good morning. Why is this? Light's kind of bright.
I'm getting closer with the light.
This is the family. You know, we're getting ready for another Sunday. You know what I'm saying? We just want to thank, it's not Periscope, but you know what? I was just thinking about we ain't seen Periscope in a minute, but you know, this is the family. You know, we're getting ready for church, and we want to praise God, and we want to thank him for bringing us through another week, through another Amen. Journey. Amen. In the name of Jesus. You know, what are you thankful for this Sunday, son?
Huh?
What are you thankful for on this Sunday?
What number are you?
I'm a 3.
For you being better?
Amen, amen. Pauline, what are you thankful for on this Sunday?
Us going to Sunday school.
All right, amen. Sunday school. Mama, what are you thankful for on this Sunday?
I'm thankful for my family.
Amen. And I'm thankful also for my family. I got to piggyback off that because Mama did say something good. So I'm thankful for my whole family too.
Can amen. I piggyback amen. Ride?
No.
And it's not a piggyback ride.
It's a term.
Like, it's a word that you use to say that you're going off of what someone else said.
Right.
Well, can I still have a piggyback
ride? It gives like an okay. Like, to piggyback off of what my son TJ said. Yeah, right. He wants a piggyback ride, and I do too.